So it's a great day to christen a ship. So with that, I'm very proud to present the crew of the Elko Key. And standing here next to the Elko Key, I can honestly say that it embodies the purpose of our company, and you've heard it several times today. The purpose of Crowley is enriching lives through innovations done right.
The vessel's powered by liquefied natural gas, as has been mentioned, and it's the cleanest fossil fuel available, and it will serve as a shining example of the technological innovation that's going to allow this industry to remain a global leader for decades to come.
And this ship, although it's named Elko Key, should be named El Commitment, because that's what it represents. It represents Tom Crowley's commitment, first and foremost, to the people of Puerto Rico. The commitment that he's going to provide and ensure a safe, efficient, effective pipeline to the mainland in good times and worse times.
It was, I remember, just 2 hours after the Coast Guard opened the ports and there was the first vessel coming from Crowley. It was not just commercial things, it was relief packages that were arriving on the island. And many people may talk about amending the Jones Act or taking it away, but they're not living on the island. And they don't need that supply on a daily basis, on a weekly basis, and have it reliable like we receive it today. And that's the reason I support the Jones Act. That's the kind of investment, that's the kind of support, that's the kind of commitment this company got with the economic development of the island. And that's the reason I'm here today, to say thank you, not just to Crowley, but all the crew, seamen and women that are working with this industry and making this happen today.
To start off with a rowboat, to have a vision, to create an empire, that's what makes this country great. That's admired around the world. So it takes not just a company with a vision. It takes a port willing to invest in that infrastructure. It takes a nation to have the right policies to put in place.
It is because of the Jones Act that companies like Crowley are able to make these types of investments to the newest available technology, like the Elko Key. And so to all those who are here from Crowley, all those here from Eagle LNG, what a partnership this has become for Northeast Florida.
We've served Puerto Rico for over 60 years, and we have every step of the way tried to become better, create a better model, and to create a supply chain equal to none in terms of what we can deliver to our customers.
All right, here we go. I am honored to christen the Elko Key. May God bless all those who sail on her.